Hi po sa inyong lahat at welcome to my channel, Mark My Son Channel. Ako nga po pala si Teacher Mark at sa hindi pa po nakakakilala sa akin, isa po akong public school teacher sa probinsya sa Bohol. Isa pong malaking karangalan sa akin na aking maibahagi sa inyo ang aking kaunting nalalaman sa mathematics. Disclaimer lang po, hindi po ako magaling sa math pero baka ang aking kaunting nalalaman ay makatulong po sa inyo. Kaya, sana patuloy niyo pong panoorin at suportahan ang aking mga video. So, huwag na nating patagalin pa. Let's get started. Magandang araw sa ating lahat at muli ay welcome po sa ating pag-aaral ngayon. Ang ating pong pag-aaralan ngayon ay ang addition of integers. So, ano ba itong tinatawag na integers? Or what is integers? So, sa itong screen may mababasa po tayo. Integers is a set of whole numbers and their opposite. So, yung integers is a set of whole number. Then, yung whole number na yon mayroon yung opposite na tinatawag. Two integers are opposites if they are of the same distance from zero. They are on opposite side of the number line. So, if we use the number line, the center is the zero and the number on the right side are the positive and the number on the left side are the negative. If in the zero beside is the positive one and the other side is the negative one, those are the opposite integers. The sign of an integer is either positive or negative except zero, which has no sign. So, the number beside zero going to the right is positive and the number beside zero going to the left are negative except the zero in the center of the number line which has no sign. The integer zero is neutral. It is positive or negative. So the zero is neutral, that is either positive and negative. So those, the zero are no sign. Integers greater than zero are called positive. The integers are found on the right side of zero to the number line. So, gaya na sabi ko, lahat ng number from zero to the right, going to the right, that is positive. Integers less than zero are called negative integers. These integers are found on the left side of zero on the number line. So, the number on the left side of zero, those are the negative integers. So again, all numbers on the left side of zero are negative. And all number on the right side of zero on the number line are positive. Positive can be have sign or no sign. All numbers have no sign are considered as positive. But all negative numbers must have the sign negative. So the zero is neutral. It is either positive or negative. So we'll proceed on how to add integers. So to add integers, we can add integers by using number line, by using models, and by using the natural computation. So we'll first study the addition of like sign using number line. So ito yung ating example, adding like sign. Example number one is 2 plus 5 or positive 2 plus positive 5. Example number 2, positive 6 plus positive 3. Then example number 3, negative 2 plus negative 4. So we'll answer this example by using the number line. Example number 1. So from the 0, since we have positive 2, so we'll count 2 from the 0. So we'll put an arrow from 0 to 2. Then plus positive 5, start from 2, we'll count 5. Then we'll put arrow. Our arrow is until positive 7. So we'll circle on a positive 7. So that means 2 plus 5 equals 7, or positive 2 plus positive 5 equals positive 7. So ganyan po ang pag-add ng like sign using number line. Example number 2, we have positive 6 plus positive 3. So we'll put an arrow from 0 to positive 6. Then plus 3, so from positive 6, we'll count 3. So our arrow is until positive 9. Then put circle on positive 9. That means positive 6 plus positive 3 equals positive 9. Example number 3. So we'll use the number line. So since negative 2, so from 0, we'll count 2 to the left. So our arrow is from 0 up to negative 2. So plus negative 4, we'll count 4 from negative 2 to the left. So our arrow is until negative 6. We'll put circle on negative 6, which means negative 2 plus negative 4 equals negative 6. Ganyan po ang pag-add ng like sign integers using number line. So proceed na po tayo in adding unlike sign by using number line. So example number 1, positive 4 plus negative 3. Example number 2, negative 8 plus positive 3. So we'll answer this example by using the number line. Since we have positive 4, so we'll count 4 from 0 going to the right. So our arrow is from 0 to positive 4. Then plus negative 3, so we'll count 3 from positive 4 going to the left because the number is negative 3. So we'll count 3 from positive 4 going to the left. So our arrow is from positive 4 until positive 1. So put circle on positive 1. That means 4 plus negative 3 equals positive 1. So example number 2, negative 8. So from 0, we'll count 8 going to the left. So our arrow is from 0 to the negative 8. So plus positive 3. So we'll count 3 from negative 8 going to the right. So our arrow is from negative 8 until negative 5. Then put circle on negative 5. That means negative 8 plus positive 3 equals negative 5. So ganyan po ang pag-add ng unlike sign integers using number line. So let's proceed in adding integers by using model. So the rule, we have yellow circle and red circle. Yellow circle means positive integer and the red circle means negative integer. So the rule, a positive integer paired with a negative integer form a zero pair. The value of the zero is zero. Or the value of a zero pair is zero. So rule, kung meron pong mag-pair na yellow and red circle, That means zero or no value. So kung meron pong mag-pair na yellow circle and red circle, that means zero or no value. So example, in adding like sign by using model. So example number one, negative 2 plus negative 4. Number example number 2, positive 5 plus positive 6. Example number 3, negative 3 plus negative 5. So since example number 1 is negative 2, so we'll put 2 red circle plus negative 4, so we'll put 4 red circle. Then count all the circle, which is 6. That means negative 2 plus negative 4 equals 6. Second example, positive 5 plus positive 6. So since positive 5, we'll put 5 yellow circle plus 6. So also 6 yellow circle. Then count all the circle, that is 11. So that means positive 5 plus positive 6 is positive 11. Example number 3, negative 3 plus negative 5. So since negative 3, we'll put 3 red circle plus negative 5 and then 5 red circle. Then count all the circle, which is 8. So that means negative 3 plus negative 5 equals negative 8. So ganyan po ang pag-add ng like sign integers using model. So proceed na po tayo in adding unlike sign integers using model. So ang ating pong example, negative 5 plus 3. Second example, positive 4 plus negative 1. So example number 1, since negative 5, so we'll put 5 red circle plus 3, so we'll put 3 yellow circle. Then, paired tayo, we have 3 pairs. So, ang natira, 2 red circle. That means, negative 5 plus positive 3 equals negative 2. Kasi po, dalawa na lang po ang natira na circle na red. That means negative. Yung yellow, walang natira, so walang positive. Ganyan po ang ibig sabihin. Example number 2, since positive 4, so we have 4 yellow circle plus negative 1, so we have 1 red circle. Then pair, so mayroong natira na tatlong yellow circle. That means positive 4 plus negative 1 equals positive 3. So, ganyan po ang pag-add ng unlike sign integers by using model. Sana po ay inyong naintindihan. So, proceed tayo in natural computation. In adding integers with like sign by natural computation, when the signs are the same, add the numbers together and keep the sign. So, i-add lang po natin ang number, then we'll keep the sign. Example, first example, positive 7 plus positive 5. Second example, negative 10 plus negative 8. So, example number 1, since they are all positive, so plus 7 plus 5 equals positive 12. Example number 2, since they are all negative, so plus lang po natin, negative 10 plus negative 8 equals negative 18. So ganyan po ang pag-compute or pag-add ng integers who are in the same sign. So proceed tayo in adding integers with unlike sign. So in adding integers with unlike sign, when the signs are unlike, subtract the integers and kept the sign of the larger digit or number. So kahit po ito ay addition, como, hindi pareha ang kanilang sign, atin pong isa subtract. Example po, example number 1, 16 plus negative 9. Example number 2, negative 26 plus 8. So example number 1, since they are not the same sign, the other one is positive 16 and the other one is negative 9. So, como hindi pareha ang kanilang sign, atin po itong i-subtract. So, 16 minus 9 equals 7. So, since 16 or the positive 16 is the greater number, so the sign of our answer is positive. Example number 2. Negative 26 plus positive 8. So, unlike sign, so we will subtract. 26 minus 8 equals negative 18. Negative po ang sign ng ating answer kasi po yung greater number, which is 26, is negative sign. So, ganyan po ang pag-add ng unlike sign integers. So, ngayon po, hanggang dito muna tayo. At sa susunod nating video ay atin pong pag-aaralan ang tungkol sa subtraction of integers. Kung meron po kayong katanungan sa topic na ito, i-comment nyo lang sa comment section at tiyak atin yung pag-aaralan. At kung hindi ka pa nag-subscribe sa akin channel, sana po ay mag-subscribe ka na. And then, paki-like na po and then paki-share ang videong ito. Maraming salamat po sa inyong pakikinig at panonood.